place 40 ml of concentrated sulfuric acid in a 250 ml beaker and cool by keeping the beaker in an ice bath. Make a solution of 5 g of resorcinol in 6.8 ml ethyl acetoacetate. Add dropwise solution of ethyl acetoacetate and resorcinol in concentrated H2SO4 with continuous stirring. Pour the solution in a beaker containing 50 g of ice. Filter the solution and collect the precipitate. Add dilute hydrochloric acid for re-precipitation. Crystallize the object.